Great. And we plan on having you back. I hope you enjoyed your time with us.
Anytime, guys.
And if you would, please go punch Jonathan Coachman. Just punch him. Ashley, I mean, just walk up and punch him.
Ashley, the next time you see Coach, ask him how Athletic Al's doing. Athletic Al.
He always tells me the story of how Bubba Ray put him through the table. He never fails to mention that story.
I'm sure he doesn't give you the real version either.
Oh, no. He gave me the real version. You know, his version.
He actually got cuffed one time. Was it in Carolinas?
Yeah, it was in Fayetteville.
On a rib. He was putting a Super Bowl pool together, and as a joke, they got the sheriff to come and arrest him. And Vince McMahon told him, he goes, you will not embarrass me in the public. You're fired. And so Coach actually had to do the perp walk. In handcuffs.
Yeah.
Leaving the building.
Yeah, the Cumberland County Sheriff showed up, and actually, as John said, they walked him out of the building in cuffs, put him in the car, and they actually drove him out of the arena and down the road, and he was crying in the back seat of the car, figuring out how he was going to explain to his parents that he got arrested for running an illegal betting pool in WWE.
I would have done more than cry.
He was so mad. When he came back, everybody, including Vince McMahon, is waiting for him to come back in the WWE, and we're all sitting there laughing. He found none of it funny. He was so mad. It was one of the greatest practical jokes I've ever seen.
Tell Coach we said hi, though, Robert.
He's a wonderful guy. I love Coach.
Yeah, the thing that he tells me about all of the pranks that you guys pull on each other on the road, I mean, you've got to have a thick skin, and my hat's off to this old Coach for putting up with you guys for that many years.
Well, it sounds like y'all have a lot of fun on the SportsCenter. We admire the stuff you do. We're big fans of yours.
Well, you know, I always whenever I anchor with Coach, he always lets me super kick him right before the show. So.
Robert, thank you so much for joining us. Good luck on your podcast throughout the season, and hopefully we'll talk to you soon.
Let's do it again, guys.
All right, thanks, Robert.
Bye-bye.
That was Robert Flores of ESPN. Again, you can reach him at RoFloESPN on Twitter. His podcast is at ESPN.com/podcenter called Football Today.
You have been listening to the John Layfield and Michael Cole Radio Show on WebTalkRadio.net. Have comments or questions? Reach out to John on Twitter at JC Layfield and Michael at Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next week.